dinosaurs aren't around anymore.
That's right. Dinosaurs haven't been around for a long, long time.
Some dinosaurs were really small.
And some dinosaurs were really...
big.
Well, that's right. Some dinosaurs were enormous.
And some dinosaurs had really long... tails.
That's right. Like the Apatosaurus.
Dinosaurs lived a long time ago. A long, long time ago, before cavemen were around, there were giant dinosaurs everywhere, and their footsteps shook the ground. Some had plates, some had scales, some had horns, or enormous tails. Some could swim, some could fly, and we never had a chance to say bye-bye.
'Cause it was a la 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 long time ago.
Dinosaurs lived a long time ago.
La 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 long time ago.
In the air, on the land, in the sea, don't you know?
La 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 long time ago.
Dinosaurs lived a long time ago.
La 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 long time ago.
In the past, before you and me, you walked on 2 feet, you walked on four, brought the T-Rex and a Apatosaur. Been 200 million years, maybe more, since the Earth is heard a dinosaur roar. There are many kinds of dinosaurs, all extinct, but none around today, because they're all extinct. Tyrannosaurus Rex was the king of the beasts. With razor-sharp teeth, you like to eat meat. Apatosaur-like his veggie snacks, had a teeny little